Hey, welcome to the show, everybody. You're on with the little Weasel and Spikey in the morning. This is a story, history, actually, of the Galactic Mass Packs.
This is a message from the Hapo Galactic Backwash. Galactic reality occurring right now at sub particle level. 1842 Elm Street, Carbondale, Illinois, at 1842 Elm Street, Carbondale, Illinois, 64321. In the epidulcer structure of previously mentioned backwax about to depart her body through defecation into a sewer of limitless possibilities, resulting, as we have calculated, a 99.99% probability of ending smashed up by your particle accelerator located at CERN in Switzerland and France. So we have to keep those countries out of the conflict. We apologize for the veritable confusion among your politicians over the last transmission. We'd left Isaac Asimov's azimuth set to polar coordinates, so this caused the initial errors that we forgot to compensate for on the re-entry trajectory. With modern computers, the answer is intuitively obvious, so the first crew is in an imaginary, as in defined by math that leads to the square root of -1 as a solution, which we believe explains why they have not reappeared as they were expected to on their re-entry trajectory. The physical nature of which should leave them intact. They haven't left the physics of the known universe, other than in this imaginary time dimension. Whether they realize this or not, we can only speculate at this point. Obviously, the vast majority of those who have entered the imaginary timelines simply died.